Hey there everyone, welcome back to another episode. Today we're here with the JZX90 Gator along with the Park, chasing down this yellow S13. Seems to be the only one in the lobby who's able to lead for more than one or two players in a row. So we'll see how this goes. It seems like everyone's kind of warming up, making little errors here and there. This guy seems to have already warmed up a bit. So this should hopefully get us some tandems. I've been trying to drift here for a little while and haven't got any clips yet. I hope you all have an amazing day. Thank you all so much for tuning into another video. Really, I messed up the entry on that corner. There you go. That's what I was looking for. Right here. Right in the pocket, slow down with that left foot brake, back off in a little bit. Transition, double transition, and then reel him in. Back off with a little left foot tap. There you go. Oh shit, whoa, what the hell? Sorry. My car just completely gripped up. And his car stopped. There was... What just happened to him? I'm not really sure. I'm sorry. Today, I really want to try and focus on keeping both my hands on the wheel and using left handbrake while in the chase position. But still trying to keep this closer proximity, so I really need to manipulate the throttle, work on my throttle control here. Going from the LS3 and the RV25, and then back to the 1J, they all have different throttles, right? So it's kind of throwing me off a little bit. There we go, right in the pocket. Oh, a bit lost. There we go, stay with him. It's a bit further behind than I'd like to be. I'm really trying to get closer to him, but every time I start to get close, ooh, it seems like this S13 wants us to lead. Let's see what we can do here. Let off the throttle just a little bit at the start of the corner. Slow ourselves down. More throttle. Oh. Not as clean as I'd like it to be. Damn it. I was really nervous there. Not as good at leading. Like to have... There's a couple guys there. We'll see if we can follow this train here. Don't want to cut them off. I had a feeling that guy might crash. Come on. There we go. That's the side I'm having trouble going on this side. these corners are fine. But again, right here I'm having trouble. On these, yeah, so... Oh man. Oh fudge. See if we can follow these guys. 180 completely screwed that up. Over-rotated right off the track. Oh shoot, I went right into the wall. Wow. There we go, right back in the line of cars. Beautiful. Oh. S13 just went off there. Got past him though without hitting him. Now it's us in the CL S13 again. Let's see how we do here. I really messed that up. There we go. Right there, right there. Keep her there. There you go. Transition. Right in that pocket, right where we want to be. Back up here. Reel him in, back out. There you go, reel him in slightly sooner on this corner there. Back out of there. Whoa. The same exact line. Let's see what we got going here. Let's seems like he's gonna try and catch this Miata. I'm assuming, yeah, he's cutting this corner, beautiful. I'm gonna cut this one as well, not take, yeah, look at that, way shallower line than before. There you go. We're caught up to the Miata. Beautiful. See if we can close the gap here in between us and this S13 now. I thought that Miata was going to hop right back in behind him, but he gave us our room to go. Oh, keep it going. Nope, nope. The car gripped up, I let off throttle. See if we can follow this E36 compact and get it up towards the other cars. Taking a nice shallow line here. Oh, he widened out. Let's see what's up. Oh, he almost hit the wall there. See how close we can get to this BMW. Whoa-ho-ho. We got him right here. Oh. Oh, just bugged out inside the car. There you go, now we're giving this 180 a lead run here. Trying to keep it nice and smooth, no brakes. No handbrake, no foot brake. Keep it nice and smooth, whatever trajectory the car is on. Oh, stupid BMW, who just... That sucks. Just wait a second. There's gonna be a car coming around the track. Oh, there's an SD. Beautiful. 180 in white, JZX90 in white, tandeming together around the track. Oh damn. Oh shoot. There we go. Look at that. Two white cars in tandem. Beautiful. Oh, we spun just enough to get out of the 180's way. That was awesome. Sure, who's driving the JZX90 up there, but when I first joined the lobby, there was quite a few messages in the pits about this JZX90 blocking the area and bumping people off and just being an annoying piece of crap. So I'm hoping whoever it was left that there's a new person driving the car. Well, it seems like it, because the others, they were complaining about the person not doing exactly that, so clearly it's not the same person if they're there you go, let him take his spot back. Transition out, there you go. He added more angle at the start and less angle at the end, and that's what happened. That's why we went off the track like that. That's why I try to add less angle at the start of the corner and more angle at the end. Try and stop that. There you go, we gave him a little love tap and it got him back on track. Hell yeah, dude. Oh. Oh my god, I've never hit the fence so hard that it made me do a full 360 like that. That was a fucking hit. Oh man. We're gonna try and catch up to this Miata here in front. But I wanna try and hit this nice first corner. Give this 180 a nice lead run. There you go. Beautiful. Oh. Oh, there must have been lag, because he is not even behind us. Shoot. There you go, the yellow S13 is back at it. It seems like they took a break, but they're back at it. So we're going to end it here, everyone. Thank you all so much for tuning into another video. I hope you've all enjoyed it, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out, everyone. There we're going. It seems like the S13's back. Thank you all so much for tuning in to another video. I hope you've all enjoyed. As always, I hope you all have an amazing day. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out, everyone.